So April, 30 days of April, going great so far.
It's going really good.
But I gotta make a suggestion as your record producer.
Uh-huh.
I gotta tell you, people, they need to know more of April Diamond. They need to know what is April Diamond about. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
So, maybe we can show that that you can teach people to sing. I know that you do coach people for different TV shows and stuff like that.
Yeah, I do, for shows like The Voice and The X Factor.
So how should we do this? You know, should we shout it from the mountaintops? April Diamond, voice coach.
Yes.
Or what do you think? How do you think we should do this?
I think that we should definitely let people know if they want some help. I'm here to help them, and I definitely will do the voice coaching for them. So, hey, you know, and I can teach anybody.
You could teach anybody.
I can teach anybody.
So the next person that walks through this door, you're telling me you could teach them to sing amazing.
I can teach them how to sing.
I wonder how long this is going to be till someone walks through our door. Let's see who this is. Hello?
Hi, I'm selling phone books for my school.
Can you sing?
No.
This is April Diamond. She thinks she can make you sing.
Really?
That's what she says.
Well, I'd like to see that.
April, this guy selling phone books, can you make him sing?
Yeah, give yourself a chance. Anybody can sing.
I'd like to see that.
Okay, let's see what we've got to work with. Sing, okay, this isn't gonna be easy, but we'll get there. Follow me.
Well, buddy, you ready to give this a shot?
Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this.
April, he's all yours.
All right. Don't forget what you just learned.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I got all right. This. I got this.
Here we go.
Focus. Focus.
Focus. Not bad, not bad.
Whew. Nice job.
You might have a shot one day.
See, I told you, anybody can sing.
Thank you so much, April. I'm so appreciative. But just have one little question, Mr. Producer. Does this mean you don't want the phone books?